6-for-6 from the line. 8 seconds left. The steal by Frühstorfer. Turnaround shot up, no good. Capelpo comes down with 3-2. The long three by Fadden. Gets the roll, and it will count.
She hit every part of that rim before it went down, but it went down.
Chloe Fadden cuts the lead to 9 at the half. Union leads 28-19. We'll be